It was a colorful hive of activity at the Katimamulilo Sports Complex when all 13 groups of Namibia proudly displayed their different cultures, something that is inherent in the Namibian society. As a nation striving towards embracing unity in diversity, the different cultures denote that the different ethnic groups have more things in common that unites them than what divides them. The head of state further noted that there is nothing wrong in being from a particular tribe, but the promotion of tribalism at the expense of other tribes or while others are excluded is wrong. The integration of cultures must also help neutralize other cultural barriers, such as stereotypes, and contribute positively towards a knowledge-based society. Hence the theme, Intangible Cultural Heritage, Keeping Culture Alive, for this year. The four-day festival attracted 90 traditional groups selected from across the country.